The man is dead, but something shifts beneath his features. A glistening tadpole emerges, slithering up past a sightless eyeball. The same as the creature behind your eye. It seems to curl upwards in recognition, then shrinks back down, eager to escape. One squeeze should do it, but you stop short. How could you think of harming something so beautiful, so pure? No use. Your mind is not your own. For reasons you can't explain, you want it to live. It slithers away and vanishes into the undergrowth. Safe. Free.